Welcome back, you guys, to another 8482 tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you simply the best site that we use for royalty-free images. That is Unsplash.com. So guys, head to Unsplash.com. There's a variety of images. At the top, you're going to see all the different featured categories. You got nature, experimental, people. There's also a easy and quick ability to search. You've got trending topics, trending searches, recent searches, and anything that you guys would like to search. So if you search thumbnail, for example, you have a variety of images. So this is what we use, guys. I just wanted to hop on here and let you guys know that you will not need to give credit to anybody, although it is recommended. For using Unsplash.com, all the images, as the tagline represents, photos for everyone, can be used and are royalty free. You guys can submit your own photos if you would like, join for a free account and log in, but you don't even need to log in order to download images. So it's this simple. As soon as you find an image that you like, you hover your mouse over it and click this download photo icon in the bottom right corner of any image. Let's click that, for example, and now you will be starting to download any image that you click. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna include the link to this website in the description, as well as I'll use that photo right there for the thumbnail of this video. All right, guys, so hopefully you enjoyed this one. Super quick, but very helpful. There's a ton of online sites that claim to be royalty free. A lot of them charge you for images. Although these images can be seen in a lot of people's content, there are new images uploaded daily. So I highly recommend giving the site a, you know, portion of your time looking through it and finding the images that you are looking for. If you guys haven't already subscribed to this channel, please give this video a thumbs up. Hit subscribe if you're looking for tips and tricks when it comes to content creation. In the future, we're going to move a lot into marketing and other forms of media that can help you guys build your own personal brands and help you guys scale businesses online.